Excuse the noise. Busy day. Okay, we're in the foyer. Very nice kitchen. That'll give me a better angle. Okay, let me get back to business here. What about the island countertop? I'll let you get a look at that. Fair size. Oh, okay. Second bedroom. Well, first bedroom, actually. Well, we're not gonna go in here just yet. We'll save that for last. We're gonna head over here. Sorry to do that to you, but I got to. First bathroom. As they are and where they are. I'm gonna put the pricing towards the end as I always do, if it's not shown in the video. Good size bathroom. And I enter in the first bedroom. Big closet. Bedroom number two. Not bad size. It's got a like vision. This visual, this stuff is not here. And you'll be all right. Ooh, even bigger closet. Even bigger closet. Now we enter in the master. See why I did not show you right away. Oh, this is the ultimate master. Look at this mirror. Now, no one could be unhappy with this closet. This closet is literally a room. Literally. I literally. Get out here. Oh man. French doors. Be mindful of that. Let's see. think about it. Let's see what this door is. Oh. I don't have to show y'all anything more than this. And yes, it's a fan up in there. For who be wondering. It's not your standard. Massive. Beautiful shower. And yes, it has a seat. This is me sitting down right now. Let's see. Me looking out. And no, I didn't forget. Yeah, you're in the tall view. Okay. If you're new to this channel, be sure to like and subscribe. There will be more content, and be sure to share. Share the video on your social media, Facebook, Twitter. You know, to look at the kitchen. You can never see that too much. Okay. That's about it. Okay. So this concludes this video. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more content, and I'll catch you on the next one.